death is the one thing in life that robs you of all supports of your happiness except Christ, if you have Christ. So if you can count death gain, if you experience death as gain, what you're saying is, and you're testifying with your life and with your whole being as you die, then you're saying Christ is more valuable, more precious than everything that you are leaving behind. And that is a great way to magnify Christ.